So this, there used to be a fence right here. That's my neighbor's house, devastated, and debris.
How you feeling?
Mark Bauer.
All right, it looks gorgeous.
I feel I can't eat a raisin. But
it's blackish. It looks good, Gail.
I'm in the dress.
Okay, get your elbows. Hey, yeah. Little Ash Wednesday on the elbows there.
But this is how you have to scoot down.
Yeah. I think you need to change your glasses.
Ashy?
Yeah. Yes, they are.
I
your elbows are
I forgot my black glasses and forgot my...
Somebody,
some dark gray ones.
Okay. Derek, can you give her some...
Yeah, I'm getting it now.
Need some cream for the elbows. Hello. Getting dressed. First one out. Okay, we want to start the brunch. Okay, this is a brunch in my house. We've been doing Super Soul Sunday brunch with one of my favorite all-time Super Soul Sunday guests, Gary Zukav. Listen, I wish you all could have been here to celebrate Wisdom of Sundays, but because you couldn't be here, I'm offering you the book. All proceeds go to my charity. I'm not taking a cent because I want the blessings of the book and the words to help other people in the world. So, thank you so much! Super Soul Sunday!
Hit the... Oh, God. So, this, there used to be a fence right here. That's my neighbor's house. Devastated. And debris.
How you feeling?
Mark Bauer.
All right, it looks gorgeous.
I feel I can't eat a raisin. But
it's blackish. It looks good, Gail.
I'm in the dress.
Okay, get your elbows. Hey, yeah. Little Ash Wednesday on the elbows there.
But this is how you have to scoot down.
Yeah. I think you need to change your glasses.
Ashy?
Yeah. Yes, they are.
I
your elbows are
ashy. I forgot my black glasses and forgot my... I have
somebody,
some dark gray ones.
Okay. Derek, can you give her some...
Yeah, I'm getting it now.
Need some cream for the elbows. Hello. Getting dressed. First one out.
Okay, we want to start the brunch. Okay, this is a brunch in my house. We've been doing Super Soul Sunday brunch with one of my favorite all-time Super Soul Sunday guests, Gary Zukav. Listen, I wish you all could have been here to celebrate Wisdom of Sundays, but because you couldn't be here, I'm offering you the book. All proceeds go to my charity. I'm not taking a cent because I want the blessings of the book and the words to help other people in the world. So, thank you so much! Super Soul Sunday!
Hit that red carpet girl.